Faster! Ready to shoot!
We heard what you asked, Commander!
Ready yourselves! Ready arrows! Timmy! Get ready! Archers to the front! Let's go! Archers, take your mark! Brace yourself for impact! Now! Archers, get ready to fire! Attack! Now! Brace! Archers, forward! Let's move! Archers, we need you! Slower! Come on! We board!
Speed now!
Arrows at the ready!
Feel those guns!
Roars, go! Sails down! Ship the oars!
Come on! Replace those who've fallen! More crew on deck! Now!
Commander, there's a storm!
We grab the salvage, Commander? These are dangerous waters, Commander.
Yeah!
be salvaged!
Pull up here!
The Tarsis!
That's not what I expected.
The Tarsis! I thought I lost you this time. Where is your ship?
The rocks around the isle were treacherous.
Oh, I'm well aware of his nautical prowess. A goat could sail those waters. Malaka. What's important is that you're alive, brother.
He's your brother?
It would be easier if he wasn't. What happened to the crew?
Those dogs turned on me. If it wasn't for this Mystios,
he would be dead.
Then you will be rewarded, Mystios.
Gotarsis promised a reward. A substantial one, if I remember it right.
Pay him, then.
Me? But you're the one who...
Fine.
Come with me, stupid brother. Thank you, Alexios. Family is family, and for his life, I thank you. The mighty not Spartan returns.
I don't have the drachmi yet. But I'll return when I do.
There's no rush on my part. If you need work, check with my people in the city. I'm sure they'd have use for a capable mercenary.
Yes?
What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors.
That's one.
We're still pirates.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition.
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the...
No arguments here. I've sunk the ships.
I knew I liked you. Xenia will be pleased that her waters are back under her control.
Flattery is fine, but I'm here for the bounty.
Of course.
Hmm.
Feel free to take a look. Enjoy your day, Mistios.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
I should check that out.
Gotcha!
If there is a map, it's in there. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. This must be what she wants. Yeah!
So boring.
What are you doing here?
Oh, me? I was just in the area.
What happened to your associate?
He had other business to attend to. Left in a hurry. So I came to meet you.
I see.
Did you get the tablet?
Before I hand over anything, I want my drachmi.
But of course. You're a man after my own heart, you know.
Thanks. Here's the tablet.
Excellent. Now we can really get to the matter at hand. Let's see what we have here. This is interesting. The treasure is hidden in some Minoan ruins. Oh, but it's underwater.
You can't swim?
I'm a pirate. Of course I can fucking swim. I just don't like sharks.
Oh, so you're a coward, not a weakling.
I don't need to swim if I have a reliable mercenary to do it for me.
I might be interested in an adventure.
I can promise you this will be one to remember. Else Poseidon's trident spear me and drag me to the crashing deep.
All right. I suppose I can help you recover your treasure.
I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last.
So where am I going?
Here. Take this key and head to the southern tip of Chaos. You'll find the entrance to the ruin there.
It's sticky. Is that blood?
Gods, no! Must have been the pomegranate I ate earlier. Hurry now. Time's a-wasting.
What exactly is this treasure?
It's said to be in the ancient ruins of Kynastros, so the treasure must be a rare artifact from before the island was settled.
How will I know if I'm looking in the right place?
Head south from the lost garden of Bacchylides. Even though the ruins are underwater, you'll see them just off the coast.
I'll get you what you want.
What did I see? Huh? Is someone trying to mess with me? But there was a noise. Oh well.
The mighty Not Spartan returns.
Here, take your Dhakmi.
Nothing feels better than a heavy purse filled with coin.
The information I need. How long will it take?
I already have it.
You do?
Your Merini now sails under the name of Finikas. She started as a member of my crew, but we parted ways not too long ago.
I'm leaving soon.
Chaos is your home.
But this isn't my true calling, my purpose.
You might never find what you're looking for, Finikas.
I can't stop until I do.
You are a great pirate.
And you are an even greater friend. Don't forget me.
Do you know where she is now?
She sailed southeast with her crew in search of a greater calling.
She was part of your crew?
For a time.
Why did she leave?
Much too interested in the politics of war. Waste of a good pirate, if you ask me. I haven't heard from her since she left.
Chaos is a long way from Sparta. How did your paths cross?
On the sea, long ago. In her, I saw a better life. In me, she found freedom. Together, we own the waves.
I can't believe she was a pirate.
She's the kind of woman who, once she sets her mind to something, gets it done.
Thank you.
Home isn't a place. It's the people you're with. If you don't find what you're looking for, there's a place for you here.